Hey, snooze you lose. You didn't participate. Did you? No. So he gets this band could be your life, Brett Ralph's Black Sabbatical. By the way, he is playing next week. This is a plug-in. Damn. Are you from our neighborhood or what? You, that means you must love him. He's playing on top of Glassworks with his country Southern Rock blues band. It should be really great. It's next Friday. He's headlining 11. If you haven't read his poetry book, it's wonderful. He's going to get that, get a book, cash prize. Girl, Allison, you should get the book, get the poetry book. Thank you for wearing the hat. We were serious. I was serious. I mean, maybe I scared you off with all those rules. I'm sorry. I should have just said, fuck it, do whatever you want to do. I'm sorry.
I am wearing a thong. No, seriously, tonight, this brings back memories of, I think it was like 94, there was some battle of the bands, and crutches were thrown, and like, PR-24s were choked across drummers' throats and stuff, and yeah, it was like a, it was obscene. Mustaches and shit! There were mustaches made of shit that night.
Dirty Sanchez!
So anyway, I am so glad to be the person that wore something totally stupid tonight. And no one else... Yeah, no, I'm sorry. I see a few other people that wore the same sort of stupid shit. But no, anyway, I want you all to enjoy. I will hope live enjoy.
Word.
Those are my words of wisdom.
Thank you. everything sound okay out there? My miracle ear isn't quite working.
Turn the cello up!
This is called Wholeness of the Soul. We'll be right back. been rumbled enough by the bass. This is called Fall.
I'm gonna go get some more food. I'm gonna go get some more food.
we did it justice. This is our last song for the first set. Then we have an intermission. Can you turn Nate up just a little bit more?
Thank you.
honky, kill a honky. This one's originally supposed to be done a song, but it got turned into something else. And you might remember like the little green part of lyrics that said, go Kirby, go. And this is called Liquid.
Thank you.
song I know I've ever written that has the words in any boo-boo. Stick your face in doo-doo. Greg brought my attention. Should have donated a song a second ago, but Greg and Laura Wells. So good. How many more old motherfuckers here? Nathan Smallwood from Noise Pollution. But I hope I do it justice as well, because I've been lagging on it. Hold on 1 second. This man wants to say something.
I won't take much time. I just wanted to thank Nathan and Brandon. Their label. You might know, I'd like to thank Glasspack. We didn't give a proper introduction. Thank you, the gentlemen. They're playing free tonight. We're not making any money on this. We're reinvesting in a local label. This you are too. This label is. They do care about the history of Louisville, and that's right. Thank you. I don't even know how to express it, but all right. Fair enough. But if you ever want to search for something, you want to find a reference point, you want to discover the old music from your neighborhood, which I can, any neighborhood in Louisville, you have a label where you can go, where you can find things. So that's one of the reasons we did this. That's why we did this. So my son, his daughter, maybe your sons and daughters, some of you are parents out there, when they grow up, you can hand them a bunch of CDs. There's a place to go where some of the names, some of the best bands in Louisville, by the way, King Horse and Malignant Grove from the South End, the best bands from the South End, well, that music will still live on.
Thank you, man. The South will rise again. Amy, for the love of God. This is called Bad Mouth, man. Love it. I'd like to thank our wives for putting up with our asses for the last several months. I'm just probably completely unbearable. Not being married to me or him or something, man. God damn. This is called fate, you bitch.
Table again.